We're here now at the Manila Ocean Park. Guys, we're entering now the oceanarium. This is the show schedule. And we're going to the oceanarium. We're now entering the oceanarium.
One of the main attractions in this zone is the where you may observe species found in our shoreline. Before you enter, please be reminded of our house rules. Flash photography is not allowed as this causes undue stress on the marine animals.
Now.
Food and drinks are not allowed inside. However, infant formula is permitted. Please conduct yourselves in an orderly manner at all times. Children should refrain from running, shouting, and sugar made with their parents or guardians throughout the journey. Touching and tapping of fish tanks are strictly prohibited. There are a few tanks that are not enclosed in the freshwater area, as well as the shark and stingray tanks on the second level. Please refrain from putting your hands inside the tanks and do not throw anything inside. We would also like to remind everyone to maximize your time at the ground floor by utilizing the interactive kiosk and other educational materials installed inside before proceeding to the second level. Additional activities like the fish spa, glass bottom boat ride, and stencil art tables are available with additional fees at the second floor. Exit is after the souvenir shop, also located at the second level. May you have a deeper experience. Welcome to Agos.
So now we're gonna look at the red-bellied pufferfish. Very big. Red-bellied pufferfish.
So these are tiger barbs.
Thank you.
monster.
More monster fish. Catfish. Let's see what they have here. Catfish, giant gourami, giant albino gourami, black paku, and janitor fish. Catfish. Paku fish. Wow. Albino gourami.
Yun din gourami yun.
Ano? Piranha. Giant albino gourami. Eating napaka-cabbage.
Gourami.
Thank you.
battery, so I have to make this quick.
Sa pagkakalina ba? Pagkakalina ba?
like a fish eye.
Thank you.
Ayoko na. Dito lang muna.
Oh, giant.
Tara na, isa rin.
Papunta na tayo sa mga birds sa tangan.
Dito
pa.
Inaabangan
niya.
Dapat mama.